Hello， 大家好，我是田修林，今天来玩一点 Warframe。之前明说不跟了嘛，因为我不想要。我现在对 Warframe 的认知越来越少了，它已经不是我以前认识的 Warframe 了。它更新很多东西，然后我也都还对那些一知半解，所以就不做那些教程的东西啦。那如果之后会再跟 Warframe 的话，应该就是偏跟那种记录分享的感觉。对，那今天呢，主要是因为我们现在看这个外观，这是我很喜欢用的 Rhino。那我有多喜欢用呢？大家看这张图，我从以前就一直都是就一直很喜欢用 Rhino， 因为它真的很好用这样子。然后今天主要呢是你们看这个外观，我有 Rhino Prime 了，然后这个外观是这个是送的八周年 Warframe 八周年快乐。那这个是原版的，我改颜色啦，原版是像这样的，然后这是 Prime 的，大概这样子。然后就是官方送的金灿灿，那这个披风也是送的，八周年快乐。好，那先给大家看一下我的飞船。这边这是重点，就是这个，你们看到这个雕像吗？这个是系列任务送的，就是这一次最新更新的 Warframe 它的系列任务，这个暴风号的召唤。太帅了，你看超帅的。那实不相瞒，哎，等一下，实不相瞒，我有了，感谢小伙伴，我有刷到了，帅吧，很帅吧，很帅吧，很帅吧，有一种 mafia 的感觉，就是他这两条非常的霸气。这一个就是幻影的部分，哦，他下面这个是我弄的那个。外观这个没有这样子的东西掉下来的，对，像这样子，帅吧，很帅吧，很帅吧，我觉得很帅，我很喜欢，喜欢到我回坑了。我们来开始这一次的重点了，重点就是我想要分享的是这个暴风号的召唤这个系列任务，它里面有一首歌，他们的歌我觉得很好听，然后。很喜欢，所以为了这一个我特地要来录一集。它这一个前置是你要需要这个瑞杰号你才可以开启这个系列任务。那好，我们现在收集资源，它这个很容易3D 晕哦，所以如果不太舒服的话就不要勉强咯。
A few moments later.
Anomaly detected.Phosphine cliffs. That takes me back.
I see you, you bastard. I see you. Contact Parvos Granum immediately. Get me authorization for multiphasic ordnance.Tell him I've found the damned ghost.
A few inches later.
哦，这是刚刚 Corpus 的主意见，把它摧毁。
12 seconds later.
好，我们可以入侵进去。
Priority targets neutralized. Next up, capital ship. Breach sealed.Railjack integrity restored.
噔，好，我来。等一下，我的牌，哦，技能错了啦！这个我没有放卡片啊，这不是我选。哎呦，我不是换了吗？你看金灿灿，喜欢。
Later.
都来了。
Your Golden Masters. Countersign unsatisfactory. Evasive maneuvers. Attempting to reopen communications.
密码错误。
Comms channel reopened. Complete. The Tempestari has lowered shields. Crew, your presence is requested aboard the Tempestari.
太近了。
Invited into an unknown realm. Tread lightly. Shadow. Concentrated void energy. He is not conventionally alive.
Sorry.
Their final rescue. The location data is corrupted. He cannot retrieve it. We can help. Restored. Downloading coordinates. Brace.
But your corpus are like, no.
Their shields are down. Oh, sweet Tenno. You went and lulled the beast to sleep for me. How kind.
No.
I drifted for days among the frozen fragments of my crew, my sisters. I dreamed their dead, gaping mouths were singing with me yet.
So it's into the void, now me girls and me boys, from mother's hands we go. We'll be sailing to the sun till the voyage is done, then we'll be sleeping in the cold below. Sisters below, below, we're going where the winds don't blow. Yes, we're all bound down to the deep, and we'll all be sleeping in the cold below, below, sleeping in the cold below. We roll our load and go. There's a living to be made, or there's hell to pay when you're sleeping in the cold below.
Sisters below, below, we're going where the winds don't blow. Yes, we're all bound down to the deep, and we'll all be sleeping in the cold below, below, sleeping in the cold below.
living in the cold below.
Sisters below, below, we're going where the winds don't blow. Yes, we're all bound down to the deep, and we'll all be sleeping in the cold below, below, sleeping in the cold below.
You so wise and true, when it's my time to go, won't you lay me down under granite crowns, and I'll be sleeping in the cold below, below, sleeping in the cold below.
Sisters below, below, we're going where the winds don't blow. Yes, we're all bound down to the deep, and we'll all be sleeping in the cold.
Today we sail on the solar rail. For there's much we just don't know. So farewell with a kiss, then it's fast for the mist, till we're all sleeping in the cold below.
很好听吧?
My kind are the only monsters this system needs, Tenno. We have no time for old ghosts. I shall rip that ship to pieces and eat its heart.
Objective.
A few inches later.
Sisters! Hear me! Hold them to hand and back! By the hand, Marvel's himself!
We are part of this story. Have a duty. Enter the void. Search and rescue. We must complete the Shadow's final mission. Together. Cephalon Size Report. Tempestari. Final voyage. Today, a centuries-long journey ended. Together, we braved a turbulent void. Deep within, he who had been lost was found.
Shadow has come.
Sevagoth. A Warframe believed lost to the void forever. His energy almost extinct. With his last spark of life, Sevagoth embraced his shadow once again, and both were at peace.
第一次看到的是一整个是啊，你把 Sevagoth 送走，我要怎么拿他的 Warframe 啊？啊，这个就是刚刚那个 Harbos 那一边的 Corpus 那一边的。哎、欸，啊，这刚刚的那个指挥官。就是这样子啦，这个系列人物，暴风号的召唤，帅吧？啊对，撞到。啊，西门高森帅吧？那么，如果任何的意见，欢迎在下方的留言区留言告诉我。如果做得更好，喜欢的话可以按赞订阅，也可以到我的 Facebook 粉丝团按赞。那么我们下一次再见，大家晚安。好帅呀、啊！